He might just be handsome. That's a thing that happens. That's the thing that happens. That's the thing that happens here in LA. Hi, I'm Jason Concepcion of The Ringer. We're here at the world premiere of Andre the Giant, a documentary produced by my boss, Bill Simmons, among others, about the life and the legend of Andre the Giant. We're here on the champagne carpet to talk to the various notable people who will be attending the screening tonight. Oh, here's the Mr. Big Show. Mr. Show.
Mr. Show?
Mr. Big? In France, they call him Le Show Grand. And then also the Big Mac. No, that's a Big Mac. What's the secret of wrestling at your size and Andre's size?
Guys my size and Andre's size, less is more. Something that might take another guy four things to do, Andre and I could do in one room.
When did you first become aware of Andre?
The honeycomb commercials I go back to.
Yeah.
They talk about, you know, guys like Justin Bieber and all that are popular now. Imagine someone like Andre the Giant walking around in today's world of social media and press coverage and stuff like that.
Thank you, Mr. Show.
Thank you very much.
My arm got tired. It's like this. If Jason Gallagher would get the fuck out of the way. Mysterio, one of the legends of, I believe they call it wrestling. He looks great. What did Andre add to the sport when he broke into it?
Just the legitimacy of entertainment and putting you on the same page as Hollywood, putting you on the same page as any other form of entertainment.
Ramona.
I love you.
LiAngelo Ball, what do you think? Late second round pick?
I don't think he gets drafted, but I could see some team take him in summer league.
You heard it here first. LiAngelo Ball, taken by some team. Rachel Nichols of The Jump.
I'm interviewing you.
You know, you already did that, though. Now it's my turn to interview you. This is your first time seeing the film?
Yeah, I'm super excited. I don't love seeing movies in suits, though.
Oh, my God. Carrie always. I'm going to ask him about that. So, Saw 1, when you got to that last page, were you just like, holy shit, it's that guy? When you first got to the last page in the first Saw movie, were you just shocked? You're like, it's the guy in the room the whole time?
Yeah. Sure.
Tell me some memories of working with Andre on Princess Bride.
He was such a gentle guy. You know, I always say to folks, he was a real gentle giant. And he was very funny. Much funnier than people give him credit for.
Who? Oh, this guy right here? William Simmons? Can we talk to you? Can we have 1 second? We're The Ringer. Can we talk to you for a second? Congratulations on the doc finally premiering. What are your thoughts? What are your feelings?
I'm most excited that you're here working the red carpet. No, this is awesome. This took 11 years. And then a couple years after we actually started doing it. So to watch it in a theater with everybody is going to be great.
What is your first memories of Andre the Giant?
The wrestling magazines and being like, who the hell is that? And then on Saturdays, you would hope that he was on the Saturday show. And when he was, it was like, oh, he's going to wrestle three guys. It was a lot like your first memory of Porzingis.
That's exactly what it was. Congratulations again.
1, 2.
Nice. Love to be on the champagne carpet.
They're legends right there. I should just go stun them right now, you know? Or it'll be like the slithery snake, just go ahead and...
This is my first time doing any type of red carpet thing, so it's very new, but I'm definitely very excited, and I'm very much looking forward to seeing the finished product.
We out here.
He was the biggest star of the pre-Hulk Hogan era of wrestling. Coming over to WWF, helping make them a big star, but then making Hogan into the biggest star ever. I mean, that changed everything.
WrestleMania, Hulk Hogan. That was my earliest introduction to Andre.
He was then, and he would be now, I guarantee you, one of the biggest stars on the planet. No pun intended.
The movie, according to my f***ing watch movie, I'm f***ing art. Triple G, where the f*** are you? Come fight me right here. He doesn't want this pain. Hey, great to meet you. What's your favorite knockout of all time? Of yours?
It's mine?
Yeah.
Wow. All knockouts.
TheRinger.com. Peace.